Heidfeld finishes his flying lap. That's a good lap, and he should be pleased with that.